These are the visuals that we are getting to you outside from outside of Tata Group headquarters, Bombay House in South Mumbai. A brawl that took place between the security guards and media crew, journalists who had gathered there, who've been reporting on the Tata Sons versus Cyrus mystery story. But the journalists, we understand, were roughed up. Utkarsh is on the phone. Utkarsh, were you present there when this happened? Take us through the details.
Exactly, Tanvi, I was right there when this whole incident happened when Cyrus Mistry really went. And obviously, in order to take photographs, all the photographers really came a bit cruel to Cyrus Mistry. And in the process, one of the security guards by accident got hit by one of the cameramen. And that is when the whole shuffle broke out. You can see in the video, it was quite a bad incident there, and you can see all the security guards coming out on the road and beating up a couple of photographers. The photographers have suffered a lot of injuries. There were a couple of photographers who have suffered injuries. Then cops were being called by the media, and in the end of the day, two of the security guards have been detained by the police. Tata Sons has issued an apology on this matter, but clearly the guards lost their cool. It was an unfortunate incident, and the media was being roughed up in this whole stuff.
Yes, we can see them, how they're beating up and slapping this one journalist photographer there. Now, Utkarsh, we understand a case has been filed.
Yeah, the case has been filed against two security guards at this point of time. The police had come. In fact, at this point of time also, now there's a tight security, and there are two police vans outside Bombay House. The security has been tightened by the Mumbai police, and two of the security guards have been detained at this point of time. The case has been filed.